Thank you. He comes.
The village is not far, my lord. If it please you, we shall escort you there directly.
Less a province than a graveyard. The rotting husk of a broken nation devoid of proper sport. But as his radiance wishes...
Yes, of course, my lord. And may I say how terribly sorry we are that you had to come so far.
We labored long to sow the seeds of hatred, of fear, to train them as beasts. Now we shall see the harvest. Let there be savage beasts baying for blood, and not hollow-eyed prey cowering in the dark, or there will be no joy in this hunt. You are. Is this the sum of your hate?
This is only the beginning. For Lord Kaed! For Doma!
Ah!
Mayhap, I shall test this new blade of yours. Let us hope it is to my liking, lest your misfortunes compound. Then again, I am loath to expend such effort on the unworthy. Come, earn the honor.
say you die! Leave this to me!
All right. Let us put you to a proof.
No, I must fight on. I must.
Run, beast, run! Give me something to remember. Don't stop now! Ah, I remember you, Al Amigo, the champion of the savages.
Look ye where the sun doth rise, see crimson embers darkening skies. Look ye where the sun doth fall, see azure lost amidst the squall.
I was to spare your life. Hear me, hero. Endure. Survive. Live. For the rush of blood,
the time between the seconds live. The sole pleasure left me in this empty, ephemeral world live.
You are not worthy.
Get away from them, you imperial dog!
No, don't. You must flee.
We're not going anywhere, do you hear me? We're not running away! What you're doing is stupid and reckless, and I never wanted any part of it, but here we are! I've spent my whole life hating myself. For every time they made me beg, for every time I held my tongue to protect the people I love. And then you came along and reminded me of all the things I never said and never did, and it was even worse. I would have given anything to forget, to walk away, but I knew I'd never be able to live with the guilt. So we came, all of us, for you, for ourselves, for Doma!
Death is death, regardless of the reason. Yet you seem determined to die, intruding upon this sacred ground, turning weapons you can scarcely wield upon me. Your lives will not even begin to redress the balance.
How wrong you are! Now! Gusetsu, see to Yugiri!
Hey!
I can't see a damn thing! Someone stop them! My lord?